Cam. On the inside, our Nerdin going for the lead. There goes Direct Magic, followed on the outside by Dr. E.K. Bucky. Into that first turn, three horses across the track. On the outside, it's Dr. E.K. Bucky. Now taking command, our Nerdin holds the rear in second, followed on the outside. Direct Magic parked in third on the inside. Sir Dancelot back to third, followed now by Direct Magic back to fourth. It's Sid's Time, racing in fifth, followed by Royal Edward N. and Pacing Boy. Your leader, Dr. E.K. Bucky, a length, our Nerdin in second there by the quarter, 30 and one. Up front, Dr. E.K. Bucky is in command, a length and a quarter, our Nerdin right there in second, followed on the inside by Sir Dancelot in third. Then comes Direct Magic N right there in fourth, and Royal Edward into the stretch now as they race for the half. Your leader is our Nerdin, Dr. E.K. Bucky, right there in second, Sir Dancelot in third, followed on the outside, Royal Edward in fourth. On the inside of horses, Direct Magic is racing in fifth. Now they're halfway home. 102 and 1 into the clubhouse turn they go. Our Nerdin is still in command, followed by Dr. E.K. Bucky in second on the outside. Royal Edward and Pacing in third on the inside. It's Sir Dancelot in fourth, followed on the outside now by Direct Magic, followed by Sid's Time and Pacing Boy. Now they curve into the back stretch. Our Nerdin is still on the lead, followed by Dr. E.K. Bucky in second on the outside. Royal Edward in right there in third, followed on the inside, Sir Dancelot, and there goes Direct Magic, charging three wide. They drive into the far turn. Our Nerdin is on the lead, Dr. E.K. Bucky, right there in second on the outside. It's Direct Magic in third, followed now by Sir Dancelot. Here they come, turning for home. It's our Nerdin with the lead. Dr. E.K. Bucky charging to the outside. On the inside, our Nerdin. Here comes Dr. E.K. Bucky. Our Nerdin, Dr. E.K. Bucky. Our Nerdin. Here comes Dr. E.K. Bucky. Close.